Not too far from hitting the game.
The end.
Quietly, Lara. Oh shit.
I think so, anyway. Right, under there. Okay.
Old. Dad had a similar one in his collection dating from 854 BC.
Wait some time. Stay focused. Just keep moving.
I didn't notice how many people I took out yet.
Waste of time. Stay focused. Just keep moving.
Say free. You just split up already. More like it. No one's in there. Oh, there's more men over here. Out there. What's the question? That's got me since we're guessing that. Yeah. Can I jump up there? Oh no, there's gonna be a slope to get down that way. Yeah, I got it. Shit. Didn't even hear that. put that here, shotgun. Right.
Chinese dagger, probably around 100 AD. How long have ships been crashing on this island?
What the? Not gonna think so, thank you.
This is fairly modern, perhaps 18th century. The gold carp carving was designed to contrast with the black lacquer finish.
Come down there, so...
Thank you.
Yeah, that's like a bit of tin down here. Yeah! I should not have done that. Well, that wasn't too difficult. I thought I was kidding myself. What'd I get? Drop down, survive. Yep. It's not what I'm done then. Seems like I've been different.
Storm Guard warriors, today we stand on the brink of a great change. The enemy fleet that sails our shores will be the last ever attempt an invasion of our beloved Yamatai. The rage of our great Sun Queen will raise up a mighty storm, and we will ride forth upon the winds to destroy them. But when we emerge victorious, we will not stop. A new day will dawn as our Queen's light will reach across the ocean to touch all lands. While we of Yamatai bask in the warmth of her grace, those who oppose us will burn.
Give me a second, guys. Back in a sec.
What about that?
The ones in the forest. Are they breeding them?
Thank you. trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Lara, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here.
Jenna,
I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Lara, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
Well, that was Reyes then. Jumps on the 1-2. It's like an old ship or something.
It's too quiet.
Yeah, it's like an old boat.
Thank you. for others, now you die! Ah, you piece of shit!
Stop! The whole thing is gonna fall!
Please! Howard!
Kill the girl!
Help me!
Stop
shooting! Die! Hold still!
Thank you.
dam. Can't do that yet.
I know you want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence. So you tell me, what convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe it'll all play out fine. But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
Seems to me like you're just jealous, because, he treats Lara like his own daughter more than your daughter, who he didn't even know about. I think. That comes across a bit jealousy there.
Sam! I'm here! Lara!
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance, grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right? We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
More smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out. Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the hands on the block and tackle.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning. But yeah, they'll work.
She is, isn't she?
Hopefully we won't need to use them. Sam, be careful there.
Hey, Lara's not the only one who can... Shit!
Watch it, Sam!
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey, it's all right. Just take it easy.
Tank. down there before I move on to my next mission.
Got to find something stronger.
Can't do it yet. No, I do get that certainly, but you coming in at me. That's the one I've used, I saw. Attack me.
How much time do we need once we get the engine lifted out?
Well, if Alex can get me that breaker bar, maybe a few hours. We can probably be ready to go by morning. Assuming Alex doesn't take his sweet time.
Amazing. Port
Portuguese. Looks to be early 18th century.
Who the fuck are they? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think! Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
Go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown. What?
There it is.
Jump that.
Who the fuck are they? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah? But that could mean anything.
We'll go in at night.
Wait. You think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait for the next ship.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
Thank you.
There it is. By scribes of the Chinese royal court.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah! Help!
It's a trap. Don't trust him.
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
You should care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
tattooed on now.
Lara, the Endurance is beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
That won't work.
Oh, I can't do it yet.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
You're an idiot.
Was this actually used as a headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place.
this.
What's going on up there?
Some woman busted out all the prisoners, killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. The bitch came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Not just one. She took out Dmitri and Nikolai, too.
Holy shit. Has anyone told Boris?
He's running over the salvage op on that ship she came in on. I don't think he knows what's going on.
He finds out his brothers are dead.
Yeah. Glad I ain't on that crew. The big son of a bitch is gonna lose his mind.
Good. Hi.
should do it.
What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All that goddamn praying and chanting. I couldn't take it.
You could have just knocked him out.
I lost my temper. The place brings it out in me.
Yeah, but you gotta control that shit.
Just keep your mouth shut about it, all right?
Fine, fine.
God damn it! Help me out here!
This one seems shaped to be slightly more comfortable.
Singed around the edges. There's a name on the tag. Millie.
Alright, as long as there's none of that gas this time, I'll almost kill myself. That'd be great. Oh, it's funny though. Time's anyway, so I got the dog for walking in a minute. Right, it's 3 o'clock, right guys? I'm quick to take my dog for a walk and I'll go straight back to it. Won't be long. Well, a second for you guys, but 10 minutes for me or so. Back in a bit.
The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible?
Oh, I get it. Yeah. I remember this one. Sort of.
Thank you.
There's got to be a way across this water.
Yeah, I get it. Okay.
A storage room, artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?
Am I getting Lara's chair today? What'd I get? Thank you. I swing that branch there. I don't know if I'm gonna try it or not. Down for. Nice. Okay, she made a jump. Okay, I didn't have to make that.
The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection.
Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
That should do it. All right, try now.
This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we fill them. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
Should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What is this going on up at the palace? All that smoke coming from the phone. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on.
Right. Grenade! Oh, God! Get him! He's down here! We have an intruder!
Oops.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
Falcon's in up from under the sun. What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on. It's jammed.
Fuck, now what? This job detail is bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have to keep...
Wait. Whoa. Shit!
What the...
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
No!
Just get this generator moving again. Get back to work.
Need backup! Get down here! We have an intruder!
Thank you.
Here she comes! Shoot the barrel! I'm under fire!
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
The date reads May J6, which is 1873. Totally right.
Something seriously fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. Are there TV cameras hidden in the trees? I mean, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. Now, if she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
It's interesting, you mate.
Cargo for transport after you finish with that. I'm gonna catch you, little rat! Ah!
Level, I have Lara to thank for this job. She's always believed in me. The academics at college dismissed filmmaking as nonsense. They just saw me as this ditzy American troublemaker with the camera. But you know what? Most people can use a little trouble in their lives. And deep down, I know Lara just wanted to cut loose sometimes. She just needed a little help unlocking her inner party girl. We had so many awesome adventures together. That insane backpacking trip through Bulgaria. I was always dragging her out to clubs. And the hiking trip on the south face of Kilimanjaro. All Lara wanted to do was explore ruins. But who knew we'd run into so many cute guys? Certainly not Lara. I have a feeling this expedition is going to be one for the books. Lara with her notebook, me with my camera, another crazy adventure.
Your story's about to change. Right.
Starting to go down. Might as well just let him die down there.
Just hurry.
Lara, the hook's on a track.
Damn it. The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Guys, I got a phone call. Alright, sorry about that. Where was I? Yeah, rescue next shot. So now I need to get back here. Looks over here. I might have it.
You.
Let's get you out of here.
God, God!
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Lara. Take the tool.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
The others are counting on us. Go!
Now!
Old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
What did? missing him there.
Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
About my dog is barking.
Portuguese minted these in the 16th century for their colony in Malacca, Malaysia. This must have come from one of the old galleon wrecks.
Thank you.
I'm still there. Okay.
Laura!
When we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry.
That point.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Wait a second, I was quick guy rid of him off. Sorry about that, I didn't put an email to reply to. Alright, let's quickly get this tomb done. So I've got to go next, but I ain't got not there yet. On that tomb, which is over here. Like, you're...
Place of worship. If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth. We all are. Doing here? Some kind of fishery.
What's this do? Right. I think I understand it now. Could be wrong. Let's just try it. It's been, I don't remember all the tunes.
Food.
What'd I get? I will say though, Tombs in Roger Tomb Raider and Shadow Tomb Raider are much, much harder than this. Or these ones, though. It's more puzzly, if that makes sense. Yeah, and that's pretty much the end of the game. I'll comment there. Which I think I'll actually do tomorrow, guys, after work. I'll leave it here for today. And I'll get back straight back into tomorrow. Hope you enjoy. If you did, please like it, and then I'll catch you back later for all my content. I'm gonna go chill for a bit and then probably play some Call of Duty for an hour before bed. And I need to take care, guys. Peace out.